Very interesting table about the day of independence, independence day in Israel. Now looking for this year, which is 5773, and independence day, we found amazing things. We found it exactly coming in best meeting. In fact, only one meeting which says Atzmaut, you can see Atzmaut, independence, and as it is a long sentence, Yom Atzmaut, we have here, next to it the word Yom, so Yom Atzmaut, and then we look for the year in 5773, it comes here, 5773, now amazingly, it came, as unfortunately we know that Israel, as they said now, is one of the worst situations, the threats come from Iran, the Patach, and definitely the Hamas. So a lot of really threats now to Israel. And unfortunately also, we see some even say, this is an author, famous Israeli author, Aleph Bet Yeshua, we say the greatest danger to Israel is from the Orthodox people, yeah, from Haredim, and even a journalist, Yedioth Ahronot says that the, really the Orthodox are threat to Israel. Amazingly, we saw here, really, the threats, the serious one from Hamas, the second minimum in the Torah, Hamas, in fact, it comes here. And you have your Patach also, we know they are now threatening to start even Intifada, but no doubt, it's great. And unfortunately, what we see today is that those who are even in Israel, the enemies inside, yeah, we see Arabs, which we found out, yes, joining the Hamas and even others. So, what we see about those who are against the Torah, against the Orthodox, are called mixed multitude, Arab Rab, they are also coming here. Arab Rab, mixed multitude. Unfortunately, what we see is the government against many things which the Torah requires, unfortunately, is also a fight against the Orthodox. So those are going to Kabbalah have to do with the Arab Rab. So amazingly, what you see here in this table, really, in fact, it comes, all this, what you have here, is in verses of the Torah, which speaks about a lot of curses to Israel, unfortunately, mentioned here. So, interesting table, as we said, and as the independent day should be really a day of cheshbon nefesh, soul search, really looking into our deeds, realizing where we are standing. And this is what Torah tells us, that really the dangers are great. We have here Meiran, as we say in the center, Meiran, the enemies in the land itself, and Patach, and Hamas, as we said, and Erev Rav for the Orthodox Jews, really is really a threat of the Erev of the mixed multitude, the government against the Torah. So let's us hope that really this independent day will be a day of soul research and coming back to the ways of the Torah and realizing that only because of the Torah Israel exists up till today and will exist later on after Mashiach time, but definitely all depends on this attitude to the Torah. So interesting table, as we said, important going into it and understanding the situations that we are in today.